Both Pfizer and Moderna developed their coronavirus vaccines using mRNA. But what's that mean? And why is it so groundbreaking? Well, most vaccines put a weakened or inactivated germ into your body, and that germ triggers an immune response. It teaches the body how to fight back if it ever encounters the actual full-strength germ or virus in real life. But that is not how mRNA vaccines work. Instead, mRNA teaches your body how to fight back without ever exposing it to the actual virus. How? Well, mRNA vaccines teach some of our cells how to make one part of the virus, not the entire germ. In this case, it's that spike protein you've seen in pictures. Once the protein is made, the cells break down the mRNA and get rid of it. On its own, that spike protein is harmless. The scientists found it does trigger an immune response among germ-fighting cells. So, your body learns what the invader looks like and starts building an antibody army to be ready to fight the coronavirus before it's ever actually exposed to it. Former director of the CDC, Dr. Tom Frieden, put it like this. Think of mRNA as an email sent to your immune system that shows what the virus looks like, instructions to kill it, and then, like a Snapchat message, disappears. But when that message goes away, your body still has the information it needs to protect itself against the coronavirus.